This is a homage of an album called, that previous one was of an album called Birmingham to Memphis. It's about 1993. This one is more recent, it's from 96, it's from an album called Stained Glass, and it's a homage to Buddy Holly, and it's called Hey Buddy. You know, Buddy didn't get to use one of these things. That's the one thing he couldn't do. I don't believe it really, it's just my surmising. Everything about Buddy was surprising. What a other voice. Quite a guitar player. What a great record.
How many distant bells you rung when we get on your We'll be right back.